are you tuned into Too Many Teas? And what we do, we're a rap group, rap duo from South London, obviously. I'm so hip-hop. I'm hip-hop do I look right now.
Shall we do one of our songs?
Proper G.
Shall we do one of our songs? Let's do one of our songs.
Can we do one of our songs for you people?
I want to tell a story.
Basically, a while ago, we got this beat, and we didn't know what to write about. The whole like writer's block thing just came storming over us. We didn't have a clue what we were doing, or what we were saying, or anything. I didn't quite know where we were going to go, or what we were going to do. I was like, I didn't know what we were going to do, or anything. Like, how do you overcome writer's block? What do you do? I don't know. I was like, and then it struck me like a bolt of lightning straight on the side of the head. I was like, let's get drunk.
Let's have a few drinks.
Anyone else ever feel like that?
This is not a message to you kids out there, because it's bad.
But if you're under the age of 18, it's bad.
It sometimes helps with creativity if you're over 18.
So anyway, I said to Ross, this is Ross, everybody.
Easy, hello people.
Say hi, Ross.
Hi, Ross. Oh, you're nice, hi everyone.
And you're lovely. So anyway, I said to Ross, I was like, get some beers from the fridge. Just there.
There was a fridge just over here, you've got to use your imagination. So I went over to this fridge. I opened the fridge. As I opened it, I stubbed my toe in the fridge like really bad.
And screamed.
I did. A little bit.
It was loud.
Anyway, this is beside the point. I opened the fridge. There was no beer in the fridge. Not a drop anywhere. All there was, let me just get it. All there was on the middle shelf was this unopened, pristine, Sainsbury's Taste the Difference jar of plum jam. I was like, plum jam? We don't need to get drunk. Let's just write a full song about plum jam.
What would you do if you opened the fridge and found some?
I'm gonna write a full song about.
You obviously would. Back to the fridge for the I opened up the fridge just to look what was in it.
I stopped my little toe on the door when I swing it.
Pain for a minute, scream at the fridge.
All I wanted was a titty.
Ooh, what's this I see condensed in a jar all black from a tree?
You're a bet, it's the start of a mock-up dream.
Either that,
even that,
or a joke.
Wagwan, what's up my man? I say to Frank as I walk in the room, crap full of fit birds all drenched in the suntan. I'm all with my bread and a jar of plum jam. Yo Frank, where's the toaster man?
He's in the kitchen.
I'm blasted family, I'm blasted what the room says.
What about my sister's mom?
In an instant he slammed the door, oh no, it's twitching for jam. Yes mate, grab me a plate, there's a knife in that cake. Don't hesitate to butter some baked golden brown. Take a strip from the water, then that scolding round. On toast that time,
mate,
don't ask for
I need
four slap size, dollop subsidized.
I never
undersized,
I never
compromised.
I never
broke from heaven, a goddamn surprise.
I opened up the fridge just to look what was in it.
I stole my little toe on the door when I swing it.
Play for a minute, scream at the fridge.
All I wanted was a tinny.
What's this MC condensed in a jar or burnt from a tree?
Yo, I bet it's the start of a mucked up dream.
Either that,
either that,
or it's just
boom, jump.
Inside of me, man, I keep my goodness. Eat me up, bro, I'm a jar of jam, the good stuff. Spread me over toast, no, well on it. You know that I go with the dough and toast it. So, let's away, yes, mate, today. Get some bread, there's a mess to make. Just yesterday, I was brought up as the main. They were 10 men short, so they called campmates. But in all them rays, they were like four Roman. Gonna bottle the good stuff. He said, gonna bottle the good news. And I've seen this plum jam, which I really, really want to eat.
I've heard that you want to meet.
Cause I'm the darkest, goddamn sharpest jar on the market, charted as the smartest. So mark this as a scripture. From the best damn jam in the land to lick your lips,
the best damn jam in the land to lick your lips,
the best damn jam in the land to lick your lips,
honestly, everyone at the Virgin Garden party right now. Tomorrow, go get yourself some tiger bread, some butter. And some plum jam.
Some plum jam?
You have the best day ever.
I opened up the fridge just to look what was in it.
Yo, I stole my little toe on the door when I swing it.
Fade for a minute, scream at the fridge.
All I wanted was a titty.
But ooh, what's this I see? You dance in a jar or plucked from a tree.
Yo, I bet it's the start of a mucked up dream.
Either that,
either that,
or it's just
plum jam.
I don't act up, man, I'm not from the Rathlands. I'm just a jar of goddamn plum jam.
I'm a dip in my bum bag, ripped with my farm man. The funds to munch on some plum jam.
I'm not at all pretentious, even though I'm more expensive. So pick me and accept I'm the best selection.
None of that strawberry jam, no marmalade.
No correction, please.
It's the only selection for me, cause I'm gasping to breathe about the purpley treats.
I'm on the shelf if you wanna buy me, cause I'm so damn tasty, you better try me.
Yo, I might be tiny.
I put a pack of fruit, so don't just get one jar, grab yourself two.
I'll be buying a few, so don't worry about me. I can eat plum jam for lunch and for tea.
I open up the fridge just to look what was in it.
Yo, I stuck my little toe on the door when I swing it.
Scream at the fridge!
All I wanted was a
tinny. Ooh, what's this I see? Condensed in a jar or plucked from a tree?
I got my back, it's the start of a mucked up dream.
Either that,
either that,
or it's just
plum jam!
Plum jam! Thank you very much. That is
a, very much.
That's a song about my favourite preservative.
It's a true story.